What is up? Welcome back to some more Stardew Valley. I'm Hoshimi, and today we're gonna be apparently planting more crap. Fascinating. And what might you be? So we have violets to plant today. And were the violets used for any bouquets? And let's just go down. And we'll get all of them. I am definitely gonna need to refill the watering can before heading over to the other six, but that's okay. I wish that we had thunderstorms instead of just rain. Because I didn't hear any thunder crashing at all in the last couple times it rained. And I would love to have some more iridium sprinklers. Now I have enough to make two. That's right, two iridium sprinklers. So I could put those out here, and things would be pretty cool. But, oh well. Alright, let's just go over yonder. Violets. I have to remember that one. Violets. 25 of them, and 25 potatoes. Okay. Onward. Oh, it's also Mary Lewis's birthday today. So 24 potatoes, rather 48 potatoes. All right, work gonna be done. And then I still have to figure out how I wanna set up for the bee area, because that is still something I need to get working on. But that can wait. Also start working on my excuse me. Hay situation afterward. I might just go buy up as much hay as I can. Cause why not? God, we may have six things at all times of these, I don't know. You are. Just go by 25 and 24. Do I need to re-fertilize? I don't. That is the important part here. I do not need to re-fertilize. So 24 potatoes, 25 violets. Gotta milk the cows. Gotta feed and let out the animals. Actually, I'm gonna let them out today. Because I should be able to still grow and have him out. George of the jungle. Heard the flowers are in bloom and the air smells great. Yeah, you heard correct. Buy a large egg from you. Fascinating. Okay. Let's go talk to our fiancé. Move, please. We're hiding here so we don't have to talk to anyone. That's cool. Hurtful, but cool. Taking the day off. I don't spend any time outside, I'll go crazy. Plus, I don't want my legs to turn soft. don't know what to do with myself now that I'm back. I'm used to having more structure in my day. Cool. Meha Lewis! Of course I remember your birthday, bro. Yeah, you always run unopposed. I don't care. Penny, 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 penny. Hello, well, there's interested today, don't you think? Sorry. They're social with Penny. You don't even have a star? Penny doesn't even have a star. Willie and Jazz have stars, but Penny doesn't have a star. Haley, Haley, baby, Haley. Think about donating a bunch of my clothes. I must have 100 pairs of shoes. Oh my lord, that's actually... I have a friend who has 119 pairs of shoes. I kid you not. I'm just like, do you wear them? And she's like, yeah, all the time. I'm like, do you, like, all of them? She's like, yeah. So, 100 really is not that much. Milk. Don't know why I closed the door. Sid has no milk. Alright, you open that. Have a fun day. This is ready yet. That's okay. That is okay. Yep. A-okay. Grab our pig one right there. I'm not really going in here to get the stuff, am I? My purpose in here is to say hi to everyone. And let them all out. Just love if you guys would let me. Have fun, go outside, be free. Don't need to feel like you're trapped. Dear lords. Is okay. I do not like the way that the mouse is behaving right now. This is actually quite bothersome. All right, violets are being replanted. Potatoes are being replanted. There we go. Time to go water the one inside crop that we have. I wish you grew faster. I won't lie to you. I really wish you grew faster. And downward. Alright. Could place another one, probably like 1, 2, 3. I don't know if I'd like that. No, I could easily place another one right up above here. But I would probably rather place it over on this side. So we had like a little gap between things. Maybe even like up here. I don't know. I don't know. You need water, bro. You need water. And have I been down here yet today? Because that logic made sense. Yep. I was able to fill it up, yet I was all the way up there. Ooh. nothing that I really want, so I'm just gonna leave it. And, I will go check over and see if Creepy Lady is here. Creepy Lady, are you here? You are. Haha. Sherry. Tomka Soup. Kite Master 95. I'm good. I don't need that either. I'll just head off to bed then. I'm yawning like crazy though. Hot damn. Yeah, our money sitch seems to be pretty good. I don't want those on me. The way it loaded in, I was like, is there an event going on in here? Like, what's happening? Okay. You are actually... Spring is the time when trees get to be lush, and then we're gonna do a dark green, and then we're gonna do an orange, and then we're gonna do like a bluish. Okay, that's a kind of a springy color. Head to sleep for the night. Gotta love that money. And apparently it's raining today. I need 50,000 to upgrade the house again. Any other plants? Yes, we have those done. Carnation. God, dude, why? Why would you even consider eating a carnation? Chrysanthemum, magnolia, carnation, carnations are for the bouquet of passion. Okay. I will keep any non-good carnations. We have some non-good carnations right there. Bam. Bouquet of passion. Oh, and I didn't close the frickin' gates. The goat will be upset with me. The goat will be upset with me. I'm trying to get my goat all the way happy. I need it to be pissy. Ugh. Stinking goat. Let's go milk the cows, get some carnations. Go see what all I need to upgrade my house one more time. Yeah. So hoping that today would be the large goat milk day. Two large milks. Wonderful. Wait, I was just able to put a bunch of stuff in there without my mouse jumping about. What the crap is going on? Still not time yet. Let me go over here. We haven't been in here for a while, so... 2 diamonds? What? Alright. Those will be helpful. Actually, I actually need to craft more of those. I like those a lot. Stone, gold, 2 iridium, and a battery pack. Makes sense that it's going to be expensive like that, but I was kind of hoping it wouldn't. I don't know why, I was just like, yeah, I'm hoping it won't. And let's just go up here. Pierre. I need to buy... Thank you. You can have these, though. And I'll go empty out my inventory of... geodes? Because why not? Right? Like, we have enough of our... A geode situation. What the crap? Okay. We already have a dwarf gadget? Really? Where? Oh, it's right there. Wait, if I have all 3 of these... Why are you... Go to a cart and fill the door. It's script. This one's tied with a red bow. I thought if I got all 3 of them, I was supposed to get like a book that allowed me to speak Dwarvish. Is that not the case? Dew Valley. There's apparently a 4th dwarf scroll. There are 3. I'm apparently missing 1. Most unfortunate. Let's go plant our carnations. And then today may be over already, as I want to get married, you guys. That should happen tomorrow's episode. And once again, you know what I realized? No boom! Like, what does a man need to do to get a thunderstorm? That's what I want. I want a thunderstorm. And you know what? It's Monday. Marnie should be at home. Let's go see how much hay costs, shall we? I feel like our silo should be able to hold more than that. For Aunt Marnie? No, if I see it, Marty. Of animals, Mr. Zentus. Hay costs $50. Rabbits, on the other hand, said precious wool every few days, lives in the coop. Costs 8,000. Probably one rabbit. Buniri. Of course. Why? Because I just need a rabbit for a rabbit's foot and some rabbit wool. So why not? I had 6 plus 10. I can afford 2 rabbits. So, just go take a look at Buniri. See what's up. Is that? I need you to. What the living crap is that thing? What is this weird monstrosity in my house? Okay. I'm just gonna go to sleep then. Today's over. I don't. Yeah. Alright, you guys, that's all the time I have for this episode. If you guys enjoyed, do press that like button, subscribe for more content. As always, I'm your host, Jimmy. We will see you in the next one. Later.